हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द पीएसयू बैंक सेक्टर। व्हाट विल बी द नेक्स्ट सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस लेवल ऑफ द पीएसयू बैंक। सो लेट्स कम टू द एंजल वन प्लेटफॉर्म एंड क्लिक ऑन वॉच लिस्ट। यू कैन क्रिएट दिस टाइप ऑफ वॉच लिस्ट। दिस इज माई वॉच लिस्ट पीएसयू बैंक सेक्टर। पीएसयू बैंक सेक्टर हैव द 12 टू 13 स्टॉक्स and this name is Bank of India, Indian Bank, Bank of Baroda, State Bank of India, Union Bank, Canara Bank, Punjab National Bank, Bank Central Bank, Bank of Maharashtra. Today PSU bank sector remained in focus, which saw a boom in Bank of India and Indian Bank. But SBI Bank of Baroda Union Bank closed in red mark. If we talk about the today, Bank of India was up by 3.62%, Indian Bank was up by 3.45%, and SBI Bank was down in minus 0.40%, Canara Bank was down in minus 0.74%, and UCO Bank was down in minus 2.80%, PNB Bank was down in minus 1.43%, Central Bank was down in minus 1.09%. I will talk about today the Bank of India, what will be the next support and resistance level of the Bank of India stock. So click on this stock and click on this chart and click on this chart. This stock is in downtrend, but today it was this side up. And if we talk about the support and resistance level, so we can use the toolbar also. So suppose we have to use the horizontal line, so click on this. You can use this so many lines: trend line, arrow, ray, info line, trend line, horizontal line, vertical line, cross line. So I will choose the horizontal line, so click on this. I will put my horizontal line on the support. You can use the so many lines similarly. So again I will use the second line, so click on this horizontal line and I will put the line as a resistance. If we talk about the support, 66 is the major support. If Bank of India breaks this support, the next support is 65. But the Bank of India breaks the second support, so the third support is 60. And if we talk about the resistance, so 74 is the major resistance, but the Bank of India breaks the first resistance, so the second resistance is 80, and the Bank of India breaks the second resistance, so the third resistance is 85 is the major resistance. In the MACD also a down movement can be seen. If you want to take this position of this share, so you want to do your analysis before. So suppose I will buy this share, so simply click on this buy and I want to buy this 10 quantity, mention then 10, and your investments come around 715, and click on this buy button and confirm. You have to put the order as AM order. When market hours will be open, your order will be executed. Click on yes. And if you want to open the free demat account in Angel One, so link in description below. And if you like this video, click on like button and subscribe the channel for further information. And this video is only for educational purpose. Do your technical analysis before buy or sell.